Take a look. The cave store in La Jolla is showing off an unusual visitor.
Yeah, a sea lion. Can you see it right there? It wandered in. The cave store now needs your help to help find a name for that sea lion. The youngster there climbed in. He climbed up 145 steps just to get in to the cliffs up from the shore. Now, eventually, it left on its own after making a mess in the store.
No.
But if you want to name it, go to our ABC 10 News Facebook page and give us your recommendations.